My name is Santiago. I'm about to become a dad in about 3 days, and I'm really excited about it. I think I've known I want to be a dad since, like, my whole life, pretty much. But honestly, to be more real, like a couple of years ago. And then one day, I just went online and started doing some research about surrogacy.
Last November, I decided, you know what, I'm just gonna start the process and see what happens. I was overwhelmed and didn't know how I was going to pick somebody.
I emailed Ashley and she answered like a couple of days after that, but whenever she contacted me back, it was like perfect timing.
He was patient and persistent in a way, like it wasn't a pushy persistence, but just a very kind, like checking in.
I met Ashley after she was pregnant. I just realized I had made the greatest choice ever.
It was definitely intimidating thinking about being a surrogate.
It's not just like a random dating app or whatever. I mean, it's you're talking to potentially your future surrogate, and also you're looking for someone to help.
For me, it was just a matter of doing something for myself that brought me to that level of selflessness and that kind of gives me a sense of happiness.
I've dreamt about this moment when I get to finally see the face of my future son or daughter. Like, physically, I'm dying to meet him or her, you know? Even though you haven't arrived yet, you're really, really loved. You were really searched for, and we're all waiting for you.